What is econometrics? The application of mathematics and statistics to solve the problems of economics is called econometrics. Econometrics is the application of statistical and mathematical methods to economic data for the purpose of testing hypotheses, estimating economic relationships, and making forecasts.